Hi, I'm in Nashville. This is the CSA President Jefferson Davis, CSA Vice President Alexander H. Stevens, Georgia Governor Joseph E. Brown, defenders of states' rights. And of course, the rebel flag is flying over this historical building. And since this is an historic building, I understand that this Confederate flag can be displayed, but this is in Nashville, Georgia, and we can see that the Confederates respect their history, and so it is here in Nashville, Georgia. Today is June the 4th, 2011, and of course we see the flag is flying very proudly. This is George Boston Rhymes with KVCI.blogspot.com. Also on the other side, it reads, the Confederate flag, over 600 brave men left Berrien County, Georgia to fight in the war between the states. Company G, 49th Georgia Regiment. CO, Company K, 29th Georgia Regiment. Company I, 50th. Georgia Regiment, Company E, 54th Georgia Regiment, 1st Georgia Militia, Georgia Guards. On the back side, which is facing the west, we have, of course, the Confederate flag, emblem Sons of Confederate Veterans, 1896. Which reads as thus. Approximately 260,000 Southerners were killed or wounded while defending the constitutional freedoms, which were handed down by our founding fathers. All races and religions joined together to defend the Confederacy, their families, their property, and states' rights against Northern aggression led by Abraham Lincoln. And of course, it reads as thus, erected 2002 by Berrien Light Infantry, Camp Number 1794, Sons of the Confederate Veterans, Order of Robert E. Lee, Chapter, Nashville, Georgia. This is the displaying of and carrying on a rich tradition of Southern pride. And that's the way it is. Once again, this is George Boston Rhines, who believe in giving you the complete truth as it is in the world today. For Jesus said, and ye shall know the truth, and that the truth will set and make you free. And so we'll close on this note of reality in Nashville, Georgia, June 4th, 2011. Peace.